Marty, when can Wilder come home?
Sorting discharge papers now.
Maeve, don't.
You okay?
I really stuffed up.
Well, I don't think you're the only one.
Mum can have Billy overnight.
How's the pain?
How's it going?
Good. Go to your room.
What?
Go. I'll deal with you later.
I was going to tell you as soon as you got home.
You should have told me the moment it happened. It's not like we didn't talk.
I didn't want to worry you while you were with Roz. I wanted to tell you face to face. Wilder confided in me, and you know he never does that. He told me that he's feeling lonely and that he's struggling to fit in at school.
Well, and that makes hacking and wagging okay. Have you even told the school? Nicole, he spun you a sob story.
It is not a sob story. He doesn't have any friends. He feels like an outsider. I just wanted to show him that I was on his side. We're both on his side.
You let him off the hook.
I wanted to give him another chance. Winner's trust. What?
You're always so worried about people lying to you. Nick, you get paranoid about it. But now you're the one who's been lying.
I'm sorry. I made a really bad judgment call.
Well, I will handle Wilder from now on, okay? From now on, you go to school. I'm gonna call every morning to check you're there and every afternoon to make sure you've stayed there.
You don't have to do that. I already told Nicole.
No, you're dealing with me now, and I'm not putting up with any of your crap. And don't go bleating to Saskia. I've told her everything, okay? We are a united front.
I wasn't gonna do
that. You're
going
to apologize to Aripa and the other kids and their parents.
I said I was sorry.
Yeah, well, you're gonna say it again, sober. And you're grounded. No phone, no internet, and no job with Damo.
What?
This is what consequences look like in the real world, Wilder. Deal with it. Time to grow up.
Babe.
No, I know how to deal with my son.
I mean, I stuffed up and I owned it, but Wilder, he's got real problems. He's lonely and he's alienated, and Maeve just wants to punish him for it.
Well, have you talked to her about it?
I'm not allowed. I've been banished from parenting.
Look, I'm sure she will cool down soon and then you'll be able to talk. Apparently that works for some people.
Is everything okay with Drew?
It will be.
And how are you sleeping? How's Skye doing at night?
It's fine, really. You know how it is.
And is Drew helping out, though?
It'll be okay. You know, we just have to get through this rough patch, you know?
Yeah, tell me about it. Maeve holds on to things for a long time.
Well, you just need to support her and be there for her as a parent.
Yeah. And you have to start looking after you, okay?
Don't freak out. It's a legit study period.
Good. You okay?
Can you please get Mom to get my job with Damon back? You know how much it means to me. Yeah.
I know, but I can't interfere. She's your mum.
She wonders why I never talk to her about anything.
She'll calm down.
She's always like this.
She needs you to take some responsibility. Stealing booze, hurting Aripa, all after you promised me that you were going to be on your best behaviour.
I'm sorry, okay? I mean, I never meant for any of it to turn out this bad. I was just trying to impress them to fit in. Tillie won't even answer my messages now. I mean, I've sent like 20 I'm sorrys. Well, they've all unfriended me. Just made everything worse.
Sorry, Wilder. You just need to listen to your mum and show her that you're taking responsibility.
So you're on her side now?
There are no sides. We're all in this together. She loves you so much, and she just wants you to be okay. Just do what she says, yeah?
Grow up, you mean?
Well, it couldn't hurt to try.
Hey. What's this? He's offering?
We need to talk.
Who's Wilder?
He's not home yet. He had something to do at school.
Oh, now he wants to be there.
I had a talk with him. Told him he has to listen to you and take responsibility. He knows he's made some really bad choices and he's really sorry.
Okay.
Maybe you could talk to him later, get him to open up. I just think he really needs our support right now.
Nick, of course I'll talk to him.
No, I'm not interfering. I just want to help. I really love you both.
No, I know. Just never do that again, okay? Leave me out of the loop like that.
Never again. I'm really sorry.
Come here.
Hey.
Hey.
How was school?
It was good. I did it. I took responsibility and told Miss Dupree that I had the school role.
And how'd you take that?
Not well.
Okay, well, I guess I have to go on and see her tomorrow then, yeah?
Nope.
Why not?
Because I'm quitting.
What?
Well, you know, Joy's telling me to grow up, so that's what I'm doing. You know, I'm trying to go out into the big bad world.